So that's that. See if the ticking goes off when I switch this off.